came early. So, what do you want to do today?
What's that? A tasty snack.
I don't know. Board game? Come on! We did that to five. We've done that for every day.
For the week?
Yep. This full week I've known you! What else can we do?
You don't clean out your garbage. I have came to life.
Looks like we're gonna have to murder this guy. Leave it to me.
What the frick is that?
See? Pops are very bad at avoiding balls. Should I call up my cousin?
Who's your cousin?
I am
Jason Voorhees. Kick him out.
Help me, guys! I'm dying! We'll save you! We almost died. Funko Puppy Collection.
Baby Bandini Dragon presents another production, aka the third production by Baby Bandini Dragon. Five Nights at Baby Bandini Dragon's, the movie. With him. Versus them. Welcome to his world.
I'm bored where we live.
Why are you bored? Because everything's so boring here. That's strange.
What the frick is that?
Oh, frick. What is it? I'm dying down. I'm not gonna sit for now. I'm gonna wait till my powers grow. But first, I have to erase everybody's mind. Yeah. 100 years later. I think it's time.
Yes, I've been telling you that for 100 years we should go.
But I can't beat him on my own. You have me and all your friends. You have your cousin. You have your friends. You can beat him. I always knew he hated us. I know. We are the only ones who know his plans, though.
Yep. To kill the Yankee squad.
But keep plush tubers alive.
And steal their videos.
Yes. We're definitely gonna have to go today. But for now, let's get ready. Yeah, we're gonna need to get ready for this. I hate you, fake Netflix. Today, I'm gonna bring you down for once and for all.
These cameras are great. How the frick is he? Does he think that I can go? That he can beat me?
Oh God. So, I have a competition today. His friends. He's coming for his friends. Hey. I'll give him his friends.
You're not menacing.
I know.
Excuse me. Everyone.
Huh?
Yeah. I want to move.
Why? Why would you want to move?
Because it's so boring here.
Okay, we'll move, but we gotta pack.
No, there will be no packing. No packing necessary.
Huh? I just want a little vacation away from home. I still like our house.
Alright, so, what are we gonna use for a car?
That's the hard part. We don't need a car.
What?
I said we don't need a car. We're paper things and we can fly.
Okay. Alright. They
moved, huh? It's all going part of plan.
So, what do you want? So, where's our house?
This is where we're gonna live.
This giant space is our house.
Oh, this is nice.
Sorry, Toy Chica. Anyways,
then what can we do?
I don't know. What have we been doing for the last 100 years? Oh, wait. Another reason I wanted to move here, I just remembered. There's actually a castle, that has free tours for, the Inkies, that I bought tickets for the Inky Squad and any plush tubers who wanted to come on the creep team. So, yeah, we're gonna go there.
When?
Oh, we're gonna go tomorrow, don't worry.
Oh, it's always been my dream to go there.
Just imagine how much fun we're gonna have.
Isn't that gonna be awesome?
Yeah, it would.
That night.
What is it? What is it? Yo, what is it? We heard something. Oh my God. always have bad dreams.
No, but we thought something could actually bad happen. It was a new hotel. Yeah. Good night.
I'm gonna sleep next to you.
Why?
Because you have a fear of something, and I wanna help you with that.
What's your fear?
I don't wanna tell any of you. It's personal.
Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna go to sleep. Hope I don't have it again. Alright, good night. Good night. The next morning.
Wake up, wake up!
What?
What?
Today is the day we're going to that awesome castle you talked about.
Oh yeah, that place.
Yeah. Time to go to that awesome castle. Hey guys, wake up!
Huh?
We're going to the castle now.
Yay!
Alright, get on top of each other so we can fly. We're here!
This place is dark.
Yeah, very dark.
Wait a sec. Are you trying to take us to death?
No, I'm not.
I've been living in torture my whole life. Finally, he said.
So, what do we do here?
Find something to do.
I need to tell three friends.
Just three. What's happening here? Follow me.
What do you want to tell us?
We're here for a reason. We're not here because this is a fun castle. We're at the castle of Fake Fanaflex.
What?
I brought us here because, a long time ago, 100 years ago, right a week after we met each other, my two friends, Blue Jason and Funtime Foxy Girl, got captured by him, and then I erased your minds, and, I just wanted my powers to grow, and then I'd save them. So, I brought us all here because I know I can't beat them, just me and Sean. I need help. But you promise you won't tell any other, you won't tell any of the others this, right? Yeah, we promise. Thank you. Well, I've been living in torture my whole life. This past 100 years. But thanks for making it a little great with having actual friends. Because before this, I only had my cousin. And now I have 1,000 friends. Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
So, are you gonna help me beat this guy?
Yeah, but how are we gonna do this?
This is gonna take long. His castle is huge. He's not even in this first room. There's more rooms, and this isn't the first room. But I do know that the capsules are in a secret room in this room.
Oh, so we're gonna have to find that secret room.
Yeah. So we can save my friends. But then we need to beat him. But it will be a long adventure, and I suppose there will be deadly things coming at us, so we might actually die. But then what's the point? Some of us might die. But I swear, you promise, if somebody dies, you will revive them, all of us. If somebody dies, if you can, you will revive them. Yes. Promise. We promise. All right. Let's go. We're just gonna find the secret room. And I'm gonna give back your mind. Wait. Who were them again? Oh, wait, I haven't given you back your mind. Ah! Oh! Huh. Hey! Where's the others? Oh, correct, it restarted your mind. So I have to tell you all again. Another telling later. Oh! Yep. Thank God they remembered how we were on a castle and stuff.
Yep, just forget that the last 3 minutes.
So, before we go find your friends, what is the gender of Sean? Huh. Well, this has been a long thinking of me. I actually have been thinking about this. But I know his gender now. And since I'm the one who created this whole world, I know the gender. The gender is female.
I'm a female?
What the frick? You're a female? Yep, he's a female. I mean, she's a female. Oh, apparently a female. Come on. Oh, wait. One more thing. He hates me. Faith and Apple hates me. Not because I hate on him. But you know why? Why does he hate you? The reason he hates me is I gave him life. I gave him his stupid stick body. I'm the creator of this world. He hates me for that. So he will go out to kill all my friends and me. He wants to take over the world too. He wants to copy all the videos. And I'm not in control of my own mind anymore. Nothing can go the way I want anymore. Everything will go bad for me. Unless I have friends. And that's where you guys come in. Alright. Let's go find our other friends. And yes. I hope we don't die. Friends.
What?
There's something you need to know.
The same thing I said earlier ago.
Whoa, really? Yeah. He hates me. I'm giving him life. I don't have control anymore.
Oh, who are you?
Yeah, can we help you find your friends? No, I picked the three ones that have always been there for me. You've all been there for me, of course. But I picked the three that literally are always with me and always help me. Never alone. I'm not saying you guys aren't good. I'm just saying. We understand what you're saying. Go find your friend. But don't worry. I need your help for fighting Fake Netflix. I can only beat him with all my friends. I can't beat him with two or six less. We're fine. So yeah. Bye. Alright, guys. I told them. Now let's find my friends. Our friends. Oh, yeah. Hey, this flying thing is really lazy of Baby Bendy and Anchorism, but it's actually really helpful. Ooh. Oh, secret room. We're gonna burn alive!
don't know what to do. Help me, help me.
Look at my arm. Your arm's broken. Let me... I know it hurt. Sorry. Dun 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 dun. They're stuck! They're stuck! Oh my... Guys! They can't hear me. Oh my god. We're gonna have to break them out. How are they going to do this though? I'm just a demon! With another demon. And a demon dragon. And a demon animatronic fox. To help you. Oh wait. I sense the presence of something. Oh no! Little things came out of the vent! Oh no! They're actually going to bite us and suck our blood out! Let's fight. The following scene is not, like said, is not for kids. It is not for kids. Nah, I mean, seven. I mean, sorry. It's not for kids under six. Violence. Wait a sec. What? Ah! Oh, we're free! Wait a sec! Are you Benny and Jenner? Golden Bendy? Austin? Foxy? Animator 101? Yeah, it's us. But we kind of have a problem. Oh my god, my iron! I'll save you! Wait a sec. I think I know what to do. Harry! Whoa! You revived me! Oh my god. I'm gonna go get the others. Come on, guys. Wait a sec. There's something I need. I don't need to tell you this, but I'm the creator of this world.
Like I already said, that creative, I'm the creator.
Okay, we got back. Bye! Half four of them down. Time to hit the camera to see their dead bodies.
What? They're not dead? They made it! Oh my god!
Boss. They killed three of the minis. Oh. I'll send a couple more. But I think when they get too close, I'll send out to you.
three balls.
Sorry to pause the movie, but please don't copyright me for the music in the background. It's not my fault.
My mom made me change locations for these guys. We're gonna make it. I'm gonna go to Blair. Great idea.
Oh, great.
And there you go. Everything turned out great. Maybe Bendy and Ink Dragon finally recovered from his horrible life. Fake FNAF Flicks finally wouldn't copy anyone. And it was just back to normal again. Until... I'm the Night Guard and I'm gonna get revenge! I somehow got out of the cupcake suit. Yeah! Sequel coming in 2020. Boop bop boobity boop bop batty. We are the Inky Squad. Oh, frick no.
But you're wondering, when will this next episode come out? Soon, don't worry. When I get a plush of Toon Goopy.